in the final lap of the race. It has been a wild one. Tire wear has been massive all race long. But the Gibbs drivers, Hamlin, Truex, are 1-2. So here it is. Denny Hamlin gonna win at Bristol. Truex second, Keselowski third, Bowman fourth, and Larson fifth. So make up Cornell. Hope you all have a good evening and peace out.